Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. A local critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was. Thank you. While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. I used to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contained 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil. Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. and the shark discover the miracle of self-love.